place that they find themselves in, Gary probably avoiding defeat will be sufficient to progress in the competition. And it's reflected in their optimism, indeed confidence swirling all over the place here. The move is very, very good. Which has become such a fine landmark, a part of the North London scenery. The crowd rises for the national anthem of Belgium. Some performance, and now here comes the response. Already looking forward to life at the business end of this competition. This job that just needs finishing off. We're underway. Pepe. Gonzalez. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Cleared away. Hoists it forward. Mertens, Alderweireld, Vermaelen, Vertonghen, and back to base. Courtois sends that a long way. William Carvalho, Ruben Dias, Pepe, Danilo Pereira. William Carvalho. Forward it goes.
Nelson Semedo.
He's looked long this time. And he's there to cut it out.
Meunier.
Mertens. Ruben Dias. To the keeper and go again.
Pepe. William Carvalho.
Ruben Dias.
Guerrero.
Ruben Dias. And it's played forward. A slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there. It's a throw.
Danilo Pereira.
And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Bruno Fernandes.
Oh, well defended. That had to be done.
Anything, Jim, to pick out of these early exchanges? William Carvalho.
No, that's not the ball he wanted. Cristiano. It's Cristiano Ronaldo! Goal! Portugal! And Portugal score first. From right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss. Portugal take the lead, landing the first significant blow in what is certainly a significant contest. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Looking cross-field, changing the point of attack. And it's got through. William Carvalho. Deal hanging on what they can achieve here. A point will do. Bruno Fernandes. Pereira goes looking. Oh, that's clearly not what he wanted to do.
Nelson Semedo.
Van Marlen.
Hardly anything between the sides. And the score is 1-0.
Mertens
keeps everyone guessing.
Towering header! Oh, just couldn't turn it in.
Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Alderweireld, over to the left. Too long, and over the line.
Pepe.
Nelson Semedo.
William Carvalho.
Gonzalez.
And it's Felix. Torgan Hazard.
Van Marlen. Who's ball? Who's going to get there?
Guerrero.
De Bruyne. Oh, delightful ball.
Pepe can get it clear.
Great leap! Oh, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
Vertonghen,
De Bruyne,
Vertonghen,
Van Marlen.
Vermaelen plays it forward. William Carvalho. Guerrero.
To the keeper and try something new.
Portugal are in control here on the brink of half-time. Rui Patricio gets it upfield.
All the way back and they start again.
Keeper's got good distance on that.
Alderweireld.
And it's Meunier. And here's Lukaku.
Played out to the right.
Looks to clip it forward. And that's been levered clear.
De Bruyne. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
And here's Hazard.
That's great strength on the ball. So who's he picking out?
Ruben Dias. He's there, and he can get that clear. And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside.
Chip through. The defence can get it clear.
Portugal have it back and they can go again.
And that's another throw.
Alderweireld.
It over to the other flank. It's Phillips. Guerrero. William Carvalho.
And here's Cristiano Ronaldo! This could fall anywhere, and they've been caught out here.
Tongan. And that'll be the last act of the first half.
And here we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Portugal leading a tricky game here. It's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break. So we're just settling back into this second half.
Portugal just about have their noses in front.
It's a promising run he's making on the right.
Now it's Lukaku.
Gonçalves.
And it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Looking to force his way through.
Ronaldo just doesn't give up. You just know he'll be in there again before long.
It's all a little short of forward momentum, lacking thrust.
Alderweireld
tries to get it forward quickly.
Ruben Dias.
Guerrero.
Mertens tries lifting it over.
He could have been in, just needed a better final ball.
Belgium.
Ruben Dias.
Pepe.
Nelson Semedo.
Danilo Pereira.
Well, that's where he wants it.
Nelson Semedo.
blasted into the area. And that should be the keeper's. Lukaku. And that has put paid to that.
Semedo plays it forward.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Hazard.
And it's De Bruyne.
It's come. It's Lukaku!
Guerrero.
Belgium keeping their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard.
Danilo Pereira.
Portugal are still that goal to the good.
Hazard.
For Tongan, and it's played forward.
Hazard tries to switch the play, and it's Meunier.
Quick run to Bruyne!
Guerrero.
Your impression so far, Jim?
Pepe. William Carvalho goes looking.
For Tongan.
Hazard.
And here's De Bruyne.
Hazard.
Mertens. He's had that put on a plate. This isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break. That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Well, that looks like a final warning. Still no card. Ruben Dias.
Danilo Pereira. It's Fernandes.
He's going to have to tune his rangefinder before the next one.
Portugal.
William Carvalho.
Diogo Dalot. Carvalho. Diogo Dalot. Goes for the cross. Slips it out of harm's way.
Portugal.
Tongan drives it forward, hoists it forward. Ball's gone out of play. There's going to be another change here.
William Carvalho.
Diogo Dalo.
He's pinged one through here.
Portugal.
De Bruyne. Forward it goes.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Belgium.
Bruno Fernandes drives it forward. Chance! Managed to get it away.
That's been won straight back.
It's gone for a throw-in.
Ah, now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change.
And it is a narrow lead, but they are clinging on to it right now. Portugal are closing in on qualification for the knockout stage. It's Lukaku! Should have equalised.
Philippe's
hits that long. Witzel. Mertens.
Pepe
battles to win it back. And the ball's come out!
Belgium.
Jean Moutinho. Jean Moutinho tries to head to it. The referee's awarded a free kick. Just a talking to, I think.
Yes, it is.
Cristiano Ronaldo! And that has been cleared. Oh, some tackle that. It's a loose ball. And here's Ronaldo has a goal! Clearance is short.
William Carvalho gets it back.
Plays it back. Phillips! Same again, same outcome.
Portugal.
Almost there, and the players can feel it. There goes the final whistle. Portugal have done it. They have made the knockout stage. Well, that is a great effort. Another win, 7 points from 9, unbeaten, and on they march. The end of the game. Reflections?